Hey there everybody, it's AirPirateCid, and welcome back to more Let's Play Castlevania Aria of Sorrow Fisting Hard Mode. In the last episode, I came to the floating garden that I kept on calling the secret garden. I don't even know why. I don't know, I guess a secret just sounds much cooler than floating garden, but I don't know where I'm going with that one. Anyways, I ended up taking a wrong turn and I ended up not being where I needed to be, so I've got to do that all over again. And let's avoid that Mandragora, because, like you already saw that flash of light, that was it shouting and exploding, and if you got caught in that, you would have taken a lot of damage. Oh, come on, game. Yeah, I got to avoid, like, the... No, we had to falcon punch the devil for a skull necklace, I guess. Alright, going back, going forward. Alright, let's see if going back does anything different. Nope, just brings us to the same screen, I guess. So let's avoid that. I said avoid him! Quit getting hit, Soma! Kill off that candle. Aw, you didn't do it. Fine. Ow! Trying to falcon punch you, but apparently I didn't have enough MP. Now I have 118, which still isn't enough. Now I have 126. Alright, now I have enough. Alright, this is where I needed to go. Go left again. Why am I hitting start? I need to hit the map. This game is way too picky sometimes. Whoa, okay, no, wait. We've already been in this room. I'm still getting punched by these things. Ow! Haven't you ever heard of stopping your steed? But then again, I guess that if you stopped the horse, then... I don't know, maybe it wouldn't be able to walk because it's only got two legs. Alright, there we go. Now let's go left. Yes, alright, there we go. Oh, alright. It took a little bit of trial and error, but we got it. We got it. Ow, you turd. No, only I can do the slide kick. There we go, alright, that one was another epic fight to an extent. And I leveled up too, alright. Well, I earned that level up. I don't even know why I slide to grab the $500. I guess it's just epic that way. Ha ha ha, my fist of fury. Ow. You are not supposed to fight back like that. You're a bad werewolf. Go to London. Because you're an American. Yes, now we are in the clock tower. Huzzah! Alright, just gonna go... Aw. So we meet again. I'm glad to see you're unscathed. Unscathed, that damn near died twice. Sure, go ahead. Someone told me that you are to inherit Dracula's powers. I take it that lady from the church told you that, didn't she? It's not true, is it? The term inherit is incorrect. It's true then. I was born on the very day that Dracula was destroyed. So in short, that means that I am Dracula. Dracula. I had to add an echo effect to that one, viewers. I'm sorry. That can't be right. You've been so kind and friendly to me. That's because I don't consider you a threat to my mission. But that being said, you made it this far, so I sense a screwed up line, so I'm gonna shut up now. The power to rule. The power to dominate. Sounds kinky. That's like a scary face right there. He's freaking out and he's just looking like that and it's like, what? I can't remain here any longer. I must get to the throne! Wow, I guess he's gotta go take a poop. He's running too, man. Soma, did you not just hear what I said? I said that he had to go poop. He has to go to the throne room so that way he could go take a dump. Hopefully they have enough toilet paper. Okay, let's go ahead and use a high potion on that one. Because I'm afraid of the spikes, and I'm afraid I'm going to, like, fall and take a lot of damage from it. I think my game just lagged right there for a second. Which every single time I say that the game's lagging, like, by the time the video is processed and everything's fine, well, you don't see the lag, but whenever I'm playing... Oh, dear lordy! No, no, oh, well, I guess that works out. No, stop. That would have been bad. The rock deflected off the wall, man. What the hell? Are you... What? I don't know, that thing was just like stuck in a permanent loop of just kicking rocks, and after that, I punched it one time and it died, so... I guess that kind of worked out. Ow! Oh, thank God I barely made that one. No, I don't want to save the game. Huh. Aha, you missed me. Hello, Yoko, the lovely lady. Which way did he go? Yeah, he was in a rush to get to the toilet. Yeah, it's called toilet paper. That's what's so important in the throne room. Yeah, of course he's not who he thought he was. Aww. Everything in this castle is his, so... Okay. I would love to be on your side, but that's... Yes, exactly, Soma. That's not what I meant either. You're flirting with, like, an 18-year-old, and you're, I think, 25 or 26. I don't know. That would technically make you a cougar, if that be the case. Okay, well, we saw him panic because he had to go take a dump. I've already said that like four times now. Yes, trap him while he's on the toilet. He's defenseless then. Alright, well, I guess that we're done doing that. Could I not punch that bloody thing? Okay, well, I was just now drowning. Oh, crap-a-loney! I don't even know why I had to say crap-a-loney whenever I did the falcon punch, but... I guess it was a definite change of events from the original Falcon Punch. It's just like how you always see people, like, with fortune cookies, they always put in bed at the end of it. But in bed is boring now because it's so cliche. Oh, crap-a-loney. Aha, take that, harpy. Ow. You're not nice. Quit it. Ow, quit it, lightning doll, you Pinocchio wannabe. Haha, that one is dead. How about you? Are you going to die? Apparently not without a fight. This harpy's got some fight in her, man. I mean, holy crap. Haha, now she's got no fight in her. She's gone. She's out of here. She's done. Aha, once again, another jousting tournament that I won. Ow. There's Death's Robe, which I've already grabbed, but I have to wait until later to grab it again. Ow. I don't like Medusa heads, especially gold Medusa heads. Those are not the good ones. Those are the bad ones. Those are the evil ones. Those are the ones I want to die. Aha, that damage was 404. Find a new one. Let's see here. I have to go up because that's where the boss is, but I'm not strong enough to take him on yet. Okay, come on now. Ow. Come on, Soma, you cannot die. Not yet! You couldn't guard against that with your life. Because it's funny, because that's what I destroyed. Uh-oh. I don't like where that's going. Ugh. I'm going to stand right here. And I'm going to do my cheap method of healing, because I don't feel like wasting stuff. Ah, wait. I equipped the Soul Eater ring. I needed to equip the Chaos ring, man. That was the wrong thing on my part. Which I could beat Death right now, because that's the upcoming boss, and you can see Death's scythe right there, and we already passed by Death's robe earlier. Yeah. That's the next boss who I have to fight. No, quit equipping that. Equip the Sherman ring. Okay, I don't like this, I don't like this, I don't like this, so I had to go ahead and save a state in case if I die, because that's my save point! Alright, well, let's see if we can't take on Death already, which I don't think I can. I'm going to die. I'm going to get my butt kicked, because I've already tried this before, and oh man, ow! Well, there goes that. I'm over here getting my ass kicked, man. Ow. Leave me alone, I didn't do it! Run, Soma! Oh my god, I almost got hit right there. Dang, I've already hit that thing twice and it's still kicking? Well, it's still kicking my butt anyways. Ow, if I get hit too many more times, I'm gonna die. Like that! I just died! Which means I have to continue by reloading my state, which means that I have to end the recording process here, so I guess I'm going to go ahead and end the video early, and I'm going to go do some off-screen training up until I can actually beat Death. So, thank you all for watching Let's Play Castlevania Aria of Sorrow Fisting Hard Mode. I will see you in the next episode, to where I hopefully won't die. I blame the fact that I had no wall meat at all. And the fact that I had butthole cancer too. I guess that played a part in it. Damn you, Death.